We're here to witness the creation of a marriage. Marriage is the most intimate of all relationships. It is the ultimate commitment to love, share, trust, and grow with one another person. It is the beginning of a whole new life. By entering into this marriage, Helen and Nick are stating publicly the feelings and commitments they have held privately between one another. They are proclaiming their love for, their trust in, and their loyalty to one another. Marriage has been described as living with your best friend and loving that friend. Love is one of the few constants in the universe. Only love is capable of joining living beings by their deepest essence, uniting, completing, and fulfilling them. Marriage is a symbol of commitment to create a lifelong partnership based on love. I'm going to keep it short, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Short, sweet, to the point. Here we go. Nick, will you have Helen to be your wedded wife, to live together in the covenant of faith, hope, and love? Will you listen to her innermost thoughts, be considerate and tender in your care of her, and stand by her faithfully in sickness and in health, and preferring her above all others? Accept full responsibility for her every necessity for as long as you both shall live.
Yes.
Helen. Helen, will you take Nick to be your wedded husband, to live together in a covenant of faith, hope, and love? Will you listen to his innermost thoughts, be considerate and tender in your care of him, and stand by him faithfully in sickness and in health, and preferring him above all others? Accept full responsibility for his every necessity for as long as you both shall live.
I do.
Okay. You guys are holding hands. I need my next line. All right. Turn to your bride, please, and repeat after me. There you go. Repeat after me. I, Nick, take you, Helen.
I, Nick, take you, Helen.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
For sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
To death do us part.
Helen, repeat after me. I, Helen, take you, Nick.
I, Helen, take you, Nick.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
We have the wedding rings? The ring is an ancient symbol, so perfect and so simple. It has no beginning and has no end. It is like the sun, like the moon, like the arms that embrace. It is a circle, for love that is given comes back around again. Your rings are made of precious metals and stones. I hadn't seen it yet. But that preciousness is multiplied because you wear them with love. They symbolize your commitment in marriage. They remind you of who you are, where you have been, and where you're going. As you wear them through time, they will reflect not only who you are as individuals, but also who you are as a couple. All right, Nick, as you put the ring on her finger, repeat after me. Helen, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and faithfulness to you.
Helen, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and faithfulness to you.
Helen, by the same token, as you put the ring on his hand, repeat after me. Nick, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and faithfulness to you.
Nick, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and faithfulness to you.
At this point, they're going to do a unity ceremony. Today you are making a lifelong commitment to share the rest of your lives with each other. Your relationship is symbolized through the pouring of these individual containers of sand, one representing each one of you, all that you are and all that you will ever be. As you hold your sand, the separate containers of sand represent your lives to this moment, individuals and unique. As you now combine your sand together, your lives are joined together as one. Just as these sands can never be separated and poured again into the individual containers, so will your marriage be. With this marriage, these two are now joined forever. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Nick Feschel.